first of all, you want to make sure that you're grabbing it evenly on the bar. So I usually line my hands up right where the rough edge ends. So you want to keep your elbows in the entire time without arching your back. So you press it up. Notice how my elbows do not go out. And as I lower it, they come back in. So you'll notice that when I'm doing that, I'm not arching, keeping everything engaged and tight. And when your arms are overhead, you don't want them to be forward. You want them to at least be in line